to speed up the Android user interface, you need to have the developer options menu enabled in your phone. To enable the developer options menu, what you need to do is to go to settings and then scroll down to find the about phone section. In the about phone section, you will find something called software information or something related to the software versions of your phone. So within that page, you will find something called build number. Tap on that build number 7 times. When you tap 7 times on the build number, the phone will ask for the PIN of your phone. So you enter the PIN and you will enable the developer options. So once enabled the developer options, you can find within the developer options something called the animation scale. So scroll down in the developer options menu to find the animation scale options. So there are 3 animation scale options. One is called the window animation scale. Second one is the transition animation scale. And the third one is animator duration scale. You can switch off all those 3 options altogether to get a snappier user interface of your Android phone. Or if you still need some kind of animation, you can scale down to 0.5x from the default 1x value for all 3 options. So once you do that, you will find that your phone will behave a little bit more fast and your user interface will feel snappier. So this is a simple trick that you can apply in any of your Android phone. It doesn't matter what brand you're using, it works on any Android phone. You need to first enable the developer options and then go to the animation settings within that developer options. So it is a simple trick that you can easily apply. So I hope this information may be useful for you. If you find it useful, please hit the like button and also share this video. And also please consider subscribing to my channel so that you can find more tips and tricks on Android applications and various creative applications on Android phone in future. So stay tuned and I'll be showing you new phone applications very soon. So thank you very much for watching.